process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Our plans have reached the Gotham River.
Finally, thank goodness. Pretty cool. A bat cake. It's torn and tattered, but I can still glide like a pro. I see. Down here, I suppose. Like, I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going right now. Obviously not that way. Those are getting stronger. That's the thing.
Batman, I've been running a simulation of the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
Don't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
How did I miss this the first time? Thank you.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
Oh, it's interesting.
I'm close to like the end here.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Oh, wait. Is this still locked? Alright. Twin batarangs, let's go. Yeah, triple batarangs. Alright. Oops. Where am I? Location added to map.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Can't believe a word he said. Have you seen what that Titan stuff does to people? It turns them into monsters.
So, like, how do I get up there then? Yeah. Oh, okay, there we go. I thought that was pretty cool that I could grab all three of them.
Hello? Can you hear me?
For the love of...
I suppose that's you in there, Bat. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
God, it killed me.
Hey, someone held back, baby.
I fucked up. Alright.
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. God,
did he pay up? He's making you.